Only on 4, we're going to show you how you're going to have a whole new experience at the Three Rivers Arts Festival this year.
Some of the things you'll see will be obvious, other things you'd never realize, except for the fact that Channel 4 Action News anchor Michelle Wright is going to show you.
That's right.
There
Very interesting. I love doing this today. The Three Rivers Arts Festival is the greenest festival of its size in the country. Last year, it diverted 50 tons of trash from going into the landfill, which was about 83% of the total festival trash. Know it or not, this year, you're going to help them beat that record so they can be the first festival in the nation to get a special new green certification.
Things are in full motion preparing for the noon kickoff, but some of the preparation that you probably won't see is that green isn't just a color here, it's a mission.
But this year we really wanted to make a statement.
Know it or not, you're going to help make that statement. Some things you'll notice, these aren't just your run-of-the-mill volunteers. They will be greeting you at trash bins to help you sort and educate you, and that's just the beginning.
This year, the trash is going to be moved from station to station by not golf carts because they aren't the most environmentally friendly mechanism, but people on bicycles.
Also, all the cooking oil will be taken away and turned into biofuel for later use. And here's a cool thing you may never have realized.
You look at this and you would say, this is a plastic cup or this is a plastic fork, when in reality, these are not made from plastic. These are actually corn-based products that are 100% compostable. So all of this material that's being collected here at the Arts Festival is going to be going to a commercial compost facility. And within 6 months, this will be finished compost and will show up in someone's garden.
The pamphlets, of course, are completely compostable. But this year, you can download the whole thing on your smartphone by holding it up to that code in the white box. Just some of the things helping Pittsburgh become a champion.
And that will be like us winning the Stanley Cup 2 years in a row. We'll call it the garbage cup, maybe.
The certification they're going for is not the garbage cup. It's actually called the Waste Reduction Accomplishment Certification. Of course, their real goal is to help you do some of these things at home all the time.